And welcome back. We're going to be playing some more Fable 3 DLC Traitor's Keep. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to support button. Let's play some Fable 3 Traitor's Keep.
No Hollow Men I've ever seen. Much more ancient. They're trying to stay out of the light. Imagine what else she's managed to do. We should do that in the research paper. She may belong in a cell. It's not too different to the generator in the Keep's torture chamber. Oh, great. Get ready for some company. Keep those things away from me. This is not like anything I've seen before. Circuits are unlike anything I've seen before. That should do the trick. The generator was quite crude. Nothing like Faraday's technology. What's remarkable? If someone combined that knowledge with Faraday's machines, who knows what they could accomplish? such as that cave over there. It seems more like witchcraft than in style anyway. Let's hope she keeps her pets out of the house. This was probably one of the best stocked cellars in Albion once. Smells like most of it turned to vinegar. It didn't stop someone from emptying these bottles, though. Did you hear that? Come on. Hobbs. I was wondering when we'd come across them. It just isn't a proper zoo without Hobbs. We should leave them sleeping. The noise might alert Godwin. We should step lightly, though I doubt any noise on Earth could wake them.
And a one, and a two, and a three. Each time you kiss my gills, it gives me fishy chills. And when you touch my scales, my little fishy heart fails.
You'd think they'd lose their taste for fighting after all that rancid
wine. But baby, don't you treat me rough. Can't you see I'm already stuffed? And tell me that your love is earnest, or you're as bad as a taxidermist.
At least the fish has shut up. Is there nothing normal on this island? Come on, let's go before it starts singing again. Can't get any worse. An indoor graveyard. At least there's only one wisp. We should be safe. Here's another of Mary's notebooks. She mentions General Turner in this. Sounds like he won her over to his cause. Oh, here we go again. It's like no Hollow Men I've ever seen or heard of before. Seen or heard of before. Take care, those flames are unnatural.
Thank you.
As if regular Hobbs weren't bad enough. Turner has got a lot to answer for. We wouldn't be in this mess if he hadn't won Witchcraft. But believe me, he's the most charismatic. We must be getting close to her. Whatever she's been doing with these creatures, we're gonna find out soon. Better get your weapon ready. I'm noticing a pattern here. We walk in, things try to kill us. Told you. We should burn this island to the ground.
You have the right to destroy us. We are the essence of Alfred. We are stronger. We are more.
Again? Please don't let me live this way. Kill me, I beg you.
She doesn't know what she's saying. We should take her back to the keep. She needs special care.
Don't worry. Everything's going to be all right.
We'll do what we can for her. When she's well enough, perhaps we can send her to a more adequate facility. She needs more help than we can give her. We still need to find General Turner. I'll meet you in the records room. Perhaps Hobson and my men have uncovered his location.
Welcome to the Sanctuary.
What happened?
It was Turner. He's been here all along. He never left the island.
Where's Hobson?
He took him. Turner's been playing with us, playing with you. This is what he wanted all along, to lure you into a trap. He's been using hidden passages behind the walls. He's somewhere in the prison. I don't care what happens to Hobson, but we have to find Turner. He left through here. I know it's a trap, but I'm not sure Turner realizes who he's dealing with. He hasn't seen you fight like I have. We should be careful. He must have something prepared for us. This is the pit. if he's hiding with all these lunatics. At least they're out of their misery now.
You're hurt.
I'll be all right. I'm no hero, though.
Stay here. I can deal with Turner alone.
I'm sure you can. You have powers the rest of us can only dream of. There might be more coming. Go. I'll hold them off while I can.
It's all right, Hobson.
There was no third prisoner. It was all him.
Shh. It's time for your treatment, Your Majesty.
Awake, Your Majesty. Good. I was afraid I might have set too high a charge. But then, you have powers the rest of us can only dream of. Hobson was mistaken. There was a third prisoner. General Turner, the finest soldier I ever served under, the finest man I ever knew, died 6 months ago. I couldn't save his life, but I wasn't going to let everything he believed in die with him. You see, it's time for a true revolution. And how does one bring down a queen? How does one bring down a hero? By becoming one. Forgive me, Your Majesty.
Ah!
worked. To the end of kings and queens.
Queen of Albion.
Do you see now who the real enemy is?
I am you. And only one of us can live. Leave my dog alone. How many people I've seen die for someone else's cause? How much do-
Ah, hello!
Looks like a good stop, place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you again in the next video.